Okay guys, I'm here to do a video on showing you everything I got from the store yesterday. Not just from Walmart, we're talking about the gas station and dollar store. So we're gonna start with snacks. I got these from the gas station. This is my snack bag, I didn't get one yesterday, but I got this from the hotel I was staying in. I got these yesterday from the dollar store for $1. My grandma got me these bars. I wonder if they're wrapped inside. I got this before I went to the hotel. I got this yesterday for $1. Got some gas station. Usually we're gonna have them. I got this for $1. Same with this. You know, I've had this for a couple days. Got them for 25 cents at the gas station. I'm gonna show Pop last and show you what I got. I got myself a new phone case, my phone. From Walmart. I got these from the dollar store for $3, and they're just little squishies, but they're cute. I'm mostly collecting these. They have a pack there that's different. That's the only one that came with the case. I got this from Walmart. Now I'm gonna end off with the energy drinks, the Mountain Dew energy drinks. I got two flavors of Kickstart and two flavors of the new Rise energy drinks. So we have raspberry, citrus, and Mountain Dew Kickstart. I got two of them, but I tried one of them. It's really good. We have the blueberry pomegranate Kickstart Mountain Dew. I've had this before, it's really good. We have Strawberry Mountain Spark Rise Mountain Dew energy drink. We have Pomegranate Blue Burst Mountain Dew Rise energy drink. That's pretty much all I got from this yesterday, so that's my snack bag. I'm gonna show you what's in my bag. There's a bunch of stuff in my bag. I got an iTunes gift card yesterday too. I think I have this too. thanks for the guys.